They used to make the outside shape of the shoe like that. With a big knife, they would carve it straight from the wooden block for hours and hours. For the inside, they used a spoon scoop or spoon drill to hollow it out. It took a long time to do that, 2 to 3 hours, to make one pair of wooden shoes. The machines behind